Hey guys, it's Gwyneth, and in today's video, I'm going to be biking around the neighborhood. So I thought it would be a cool idea if you guys could join me. So right now, I'm putting my phone on my little phone tripod on my bike so it doesn't fall and I can keep my eyes on the road. And I thought it would be a really great idea if you could just bike around the neighborhood. So without further ado, let's get started.
afternoon. The clouds covered in gray, third coffee of the day. Almost fell asleep on Zoom. I yawn at the display, third meeting of the day. But I can hear raindrops step dancing on the roof. It's like they're calling out, don't lose your youth, cause I can stay inside and tap away inside. Oh, make today just a little less mundane. Oh, I can stay inside and tap away inside. Oh, as a little child, I naturally would see magic in the world around me. Now I often get so tired, it's harder just to be fascinated, breathing free. But I can hear raindrops step dancing on the roof. It's like they're calling out, don't lose your youth, cause I can stay inside and inside. Oh, make today just a little less mundane. Oh, I can stay inside and tap away inside. Oh, take today, cold doesn't end the rain. Hey, woo, na 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 na, woo, oh, na na na, woo, oh, na na na, woo, na na, woo, na na. Put on my rain boots, my favorite chiffon dress. I don't care today what the neighbors might say. Put on my rain boots, my favorite chiffon dress. I don't care today what the neighbors might say. Cause I could stay inside and type away inside. Oh, make today just a little less mundane. Oh, I could stay inside and type away, say, oh, take today, go dancing in the rain, yeah. I don't care today.
Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. And if you liked it, make sure to like it, and subscribe, and comment down below what your favorite part of this video was. I hope you enjoyed this video of me just biking around the neighborhood and like hearing like all the little conversations that are going on in our everyday lives. I think it was really informative. So yeah, thank you so much for watching.